Hey guys, welcome to the Fame Insider. So Mihlali is still doing her thing following the controversy that happened a couple of months ago when she posted a photo of herself and Rihanna on the socials. Now I'm sure you guys know what went down, and Mihlali was literally dragged for days, with others saying that she can kiss Fenty Beauty campaigns goodbye. Well, that is not the case, you guys. So whilst many people were convinced that Rihanna was never ever gonna have her associated with her brand and that she was never ever going to receive a Fenty Beauty promo packs, while Mihlali has been invited to the Fenty Beauty Masterclass where they launched the Fenty Fit. Now, of course, many people are kind of angry. They are kind of bitter. But one thing about Mihlali is that, whether there is controversy happening, whether there's drama happening, when it comes to her craft and her being a beauty influencer, I shame. She shows up and she shows up well, you guys. And when it comes to these opportunities, she just continues getting them and killing it. So she looked absolutely stunning at the masterclass. However, there is some discourse with other people saying that no, it's not Rihanna who invited her. It's actually the ARC Beauty. So, Rihanna is not really vibing with her. And I'm thinking, you guys, if Fenty Beauty had a problem with Mihlali being associated with their brand, surely whoever they're working with in South Africa, they would inform them that they don't want Mihlali specifically at any of their events. But that is not the case. So clearly, they love her being there. Now, anyway, you guys, the ladies all looked absolutely stunning, and it looked like it was quite an enjoyable event.